would be called unknown.
Yeah, there was
I don't remember saying that.
Prodigy is having the same problem.
Yeah, it was Prodigy.
No, no, I know, but someone else had the same problem a while, like a month ago, and they were able to fix it, so I'm trying to figure out who that was.
Oh, I was.
Yeah, that was Baron. How did you fix it?
I just literally re-downloaded it.
Just delete the folder?
Just deleted the folder, had to check for updates, and then saw Ace is not there, had to re-download, and it was fine.
I'm looking up the fucking code that it's sending, and I can't find anything on it. That was fixed last year, apparently, the issue.
A bug within a bug.
Shit's he funny. Told me that he tried installing like different Ace versions just to see if that would fix it, and I'm like...
That's probably fucked something up.
Someone just has to take over his PC and do it, because he doesn't know. Oh, by the way, Jonathan's in the channel. He can't find his mic right now, but I'm his mentor, so yeah. He's gonna be hopping
Rip,
on.
Who's... Oh, never mind. That's Ryan's friends.
What? Oh, yeah.
Hold on. Okay.
Is the server back up?
One second.
Server number went down for me.
Probably gonna do now.
If you died, can you rejoin?
Yes. There is extra slots. If you die, you can rejoin.
I have to go, guys.
Whoever said later. I have to go.
I think that was Tim.
It was Tim.
Later, man. Take care.
Bye, Tim.
Bye. I love you guys.
No, you do.
Wow. Hearts and kisses.
He said he didn't download multiple Ace versions.
He did or didn't?
Did not.
Oh, I heard him say Ace 1, so I'm like... Okay.
So what are we doing now?
Starting up.
So why is this the next mission? No.
Make sure it's finished syncing, okay?
Yeah, is this the it next mission good. Or what is this?
Nope.
Are we just redoing that
this
one?
Is the real version.
The real,
version?
The one without what LAVs blowing up buildings.
Yeah.
Okay.
So what's gonna happen now?
Probably just take Delta out of it.
No, but Delta was the best team.
So it's the fucking
Alpha Bravo
mission?
And Charlie. Kind of, yeah.
And I'm back.
What's the point on this playing same mission again?
I mean, we did. I know, like, obviously we had friendly bosses in it, but we did basically just complete the mission.
But is the server up?
It will be in a second.
Oh.
So, are we just gonna
get
replay
like
the same
radios?
Mission?
Do the radios actually gonna work this time or no?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Let us pray, boys. Let us pray.
Have you tried take radios from the arsenal, like spawn arsenal, and
yes.
Have you tried turning it on and off?
It
again?
Didn't work.
You mean off and on?
Ever tried sacrificing a
Is
virgin?
There batteries in the radio?
Have you tried calling customer service?
Yeah.
Have you applaud Cthulhu?
Yes. Yes. Everyone knows.
I mean, is the warranty good on the radios?
Have you prayed to the emperor?
Ryu and Hottie already know the awesomeness.
Have
of
you said good
yeah.
morning,
Cthulhu
Vietnam?
Is the way. Namaste.
I could ask my father
not,
if he would sacrifice chicken to his little statue.
And then after we finish this, we still have another mission too, if you guys want to keep going.
Alright.
May or may not be able to do that, depending on how long this one takes.
Server's up.
My six pack of Red Bull won't go to waste.
How long would this mission be? Because I have an appointment tomorrow morning.
Don't know.
It's a Saturday, stay and find out.
Probably only a little longer than that one took.
And how long were you busy with this one?
1 hour.
Oh, an hour.
3 minutes.
But that was with like the fast rope training thing.
Oh, yeah.
Am I going pilot?
I mean, we basically just landed because it's way too.
If you were a pilot before, you're a pilot now.
Alright.
Are you gonna take off immediately, pretty much, so we like the AI don't get there instantly?
What AI?
I mean humans.
The AI.
I mean,
the AI is a lie.
Am I supposed to slot up?
No.
I'm sorry, I'm fucking talking to someone.
I think we're still on the mission
Hang
selection
on.
Screen.
I'm in loading screen.
Again, Takistan?
Yeah, loading screen.
It's it's this mission, but the same, without support.
What do you mean, without support?
You'll see, yeah. Stop asking questions.
Yeah, just go with it.
It's gonna be harder, and more action.
More Ocon on the leash.
Are there gonna be radios?
We don't.
You don't need radios.
Yeah, you don't need radios, honestly.
Seriously. Just go and sacrifice chicken. Maybe that will help.
You just need the power of Cthulhu to save you.
You guys loading in? Because I'm stuck on.
Is anyone admin?
Yes.
Yeah.
Is everybody stuck on the loading
Yeah,
screen?
I'm stuck on Attack of Titan by Bohu.
Goddamn.
Kyle, what the fuck did you do?
You fucked it up!
Oh no, he didn't. Somehow it leads back to Shaw.
No, I'm about to go on to fix the issue.
So,
you feeling it now?
We just sit and wait.
Patience. Oh, there we go, server just...
There we go.
It works. So, same teams?
Yep, keep everything the same.
Is it on roll screen now?
Yes.
Okay, I'm stuck on the fucking...
I can't slot up! Don't call, you friggin'... I don't want to be Spec Ops team leader.
Oh, what? Oh, what's wrong, bro?
Alright, so, where's everyone going?
Guys,
we will not be using Delta.
I said this before.
So why is Delta going then?
If you have mod problems or something, don't hop on 2 minutes before and hope it works.
Seriously.
Hop on 2 hours before, we're always on, and then we'll be able to help you.
That's how it goes.
Or how about a day before to make sure
a
shit's good?
A day, at least.
But there's updates, sometimes there's last minute updates, like today.
Yeah.
It was updated yesterday.
No, I updated today.
Well, that was a 20 meg update.
But
there was a Steam event that came in.
Mic check.
Yeah, we hear you.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
That update should not have changed anything. So, that, yeah.
So, do we need squad?
Is Price gone?
Get more people. Yeah,
I'm just gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Be right back.
Get some. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I had a bit of a hell of a time there because two people from, I think it was Charlie, went down. Then I heard like Delta blew up. I'm like, oh crap. It's like, great.
And despite the fact we were like just blowed up and then buried under a building.
Digital, you want to be a squad leader?
No comment.
Chirp.
I like how the BTR, I think the BTR blew itself up because I just our BTR's, fucking cool. I'm pretty sure it blew itself up. So how the fuck did it take down a building with it?
What's the call sign for the SF forces again?
Raiders, apparently. I actually forgot. He said Raiders and I was like, who the fuck are the Raiders?
Sounds like something from an American football team.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
It is an American football team. I think it's Special Forces Marine Raiders or something.
Marine Corps Special Operations Command is also known as the Raiders. Raiders were also a Marine Corps Special Operations in the Second World War.
Exactly what he said.
O'Connor, what slot did you put me in?
We don't need a briefing. So...
Is that Jimmy?
Yeah, that's me, Jimmy.
Alpha team leader.
Alpha team there.
Right, copy that.
Trial by fire.
Who's with me?
Don't disappoint.
Foxy, come down. Wait a second, where did my squad go?
Connor, I kind of sucked on the landing because I couldn't see the IRs.
Yeah.
Yeah,
just try and keep your eyes open.
Yeah. I thought I saw lasers below me, so...
Basically, everyone knows what they're doing, so nothing's changed, except for now there's no Delta. I shall be going with, Charlie. And I shall be the, in charge of Victor. But except for that, nothing's changed.
Damn.
Is anybody else
Russian
stuck on
soldier
receiving
calls
mission
an airstrike on himself?
No.
Being surrounded by ISIS fighters.
Reportedly. That hasn't been confirmed.
Give me
also
link to that
shit.
Dude's fucking baller.
If so, I hope he has a lot of vodka.
Dedicated the cause.
Guess what?
He was rushing A.
That I think that should be the training for people that call in artillery strikes.
Well, I call in mortar strikes and fucking they come in on me.
No, basically you've got to know your lines even when you're surrounded by ISIS and about to be executed.
When I call in artillery strikes, they come in on me regardless whether or not. I
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. That was Preacher shooting it. Okay, please.
So, no friendly pulse this time, right?
Isn't it Preacher's birthday today?
Yes.
Happy birthday to Preacher.
It's Valorant, it's not Preacher.
I thought he was coming back.
O'Connell, I have a question.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Can you explain me what to do as Alpha Team Lead?
Team Lead?
Like, really sure.
Nothing. They should just hold that whole point.
You see the Alpha hold point? Just go there and just hold defend. That point.
On the
I remember, I suggest that's your road to the east. Yeah.
Yeah, just hold your...
Oh, it's sunny. And 75 degrees.
Thank God.
I guess wet we're t-shirt not party. Leading these MVGs, right? Or O'Connell's gonna restart. Yeah, just same as before. Having back in. Oh my. Do medics get radios?
What the fuck is with my frame?
What?
No. Do medics get radios? Okay, no.
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 This was fucking.
Alright, let me just find O'Connell.
Happy birthday to you.
God, no, my birthday.
Happy birthday. Day
hey guys,
you.
Wait for a second over here. It's
daytime.
No.
It gets dark.
Let's not wait a second.
I know, like, when I came back, it was a lot darker.
Hey, let's move out as quick as possible and get the news this daylight.
Oh!
Hang on,
wait, you guys need
bat.
Radios. Hey, you guys need radios, yeah. First Fox.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to ask.
Too eager.
Is anyone getting really shitty ass frames?
Does everyone load up in your...
You're only going to get long-range radios, not short-range.
Go down.
It's because all the enemies...
Copy that.
You've got a new team, so... Go in your pick.
Yes, I have to wait for a radio over here.
Long range. Yeah, there are reports
on this being
really
fucking long range
radio. Okay.
Yo, who's in Charlie?
Me. O'Connell's headless client on?
Yeah,
it should be.
But I am down a man.
Wait, so how many people you got?
For a radio,
I got, including me, 3 people.
That's fine. Okay. As long as it's not just you and somebody else, it's fine.
Who's Winkle? Is that AI?
No, he's one of my, like, he's a member.
He's my friend.
He's a recruit, so.
Right.
First time getting on.
Just grab your fucking radios.
Radios.
Oh my god, radios.
I don't
have
one.
Oh wait, these are long ranges.
Yes. Yeah, these are for team leads.
You don't need
team leaders only.
I'm gonna grab one still.
I'll grab one.
Be shot.
Wow.
In channel?
Long range 40 radio check.
I love you too, Charlie. I love you too.
Let me Charlie.
Radio check.
Team leader, once you have your radios, mount up. Let's get ready to roll.
Get your airplanes in, and et cetera, et cetera.
Same battle plan as before.
Are we gonna
when I try to set free. Hey guys, when I try to set frequency, it doesn't hold it, so I can't set it to 512.
Oh, the long range 40.
40? Copy that. Copy that.
Just plan. Okay.
Radio check.
I was planning on fast roping, and if that doesn't work out, we're gonna land.
Radio check. Alright, guys. Is this second?
Star 1's blowing up.
We hopping in?
Is this stack 1? Hey, guys, is this stack 1? Alright, Alpha, hop in. Copy that. Right, hop in.
All helis warm up on Night Stalker.
I don't get the option. Fuck. Alright, we're all in.
Roll in.
Chop 1's loaded up.
Star 2 proceeding north.
Star 1's in position.
Who's behind the gunner?
Blackhawk down!
No, wait. You can't go in the gunner, you're not gonna be able to
Winkle, you have to go. Ah, fuck, we got a guy in the gunner. pilot, can we land for a second?
Well, I could list.
Fuck.
Cop that. Operation Flashbang is a go.
Copy that.
I'm afraid Winkle is not going to be able to fast rope, so we might have to land. Pilot.
What forces are we?
Pilot, did you get it?
What? What forces are we?
America.
NATO.
NATO.
NATO?
Oh my fuck this dude, I don't want to be part of NATO.
Hey, howdy.
Yeah.
How are you?
We're gonna have to land because we got a guy in gunner seat.
No, they're not. Stop. All right.
So he's not going to be able to fast rope.
America's part of the act.
Copy that.
Well, you're American. The vest says USMC.
I'm recording, by the way.
The uniform says EU.
Hey guys, listen up. We're not gonna fast rope. We're gonna land because we got a guy in the gunner seat, so we're not able to fast rope.
Fast roping is dumb anyway.
First helo is taking fire, so.
Alright, Bravo, we're gonna move, we're gonna go east. We'll cover east, southeast, and northeast when we dismount.
Isn't south out?
Just taking small arms fire now.
I'm recording, so best behavior.
Let's
fuck you!
Best behavior? Fuck off.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking die, mate!
Night Stalker, landed, now RTP.
Game over, man! Are they really fast roping?
Right. Right, guys, get out.
Everybody out.
Go, 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 go.
Star 1's fast roping off by infantry.
Take fire from the south. Take a fire from the south. Alright guys, Winkle, you're with me.
Oh shit! Helicopter's going down!
Interrogative,
fuck.
Apparently my radio works now.
Helicopter's going down, guys.
Blackhawk going down west of, Bravo waypoint. The Blackhawk is not down, just damaged.
Winkle, stay here, okay? You're with me. You're in my team. Copy?
Free liftoff.
Alright, gun down, where's Foxy?
Be advised, all radios are now
Foxy's
working.
Through a lot.
Way, copy that. Okay, your team with Foxy, make sure to stick close to him.
Contact!
Command, this is Star 1's RTB.
Hey Foxy, hold up. You're Star together with, RTB. With gun down, you're second in command.
Star 1 got hit.
Foxy, did you copy that?
What?
I'm second in command.
Yeah, you're second in command. You're together with Gundam.
Command, this is Bravo. Yeah, I'm trying to fucking reach him.
Okay, crossing. Guys, I'm going to cross. Hold your fire.
I'm just gonna
oh, fucking get hit.
Hey, Jimmy.
Right. Gundam.
Fuck!
Gundam, make sure to stay close to Foxy.
Someone
Winkle, where are you? Winkle, where are you?
Yeah, I'm hit hard. I'm gonna turn it real quick.
Yeah. Get safety. Winkle, where are you?
This is Star 2 moving over to Medivac. Hello.
This is Night Soccer, inside CAS. Little Bird now moving into AO.
Hey guys.
If you want, mark enemy locations with red smoke.
Have you guys seen Winkle?
I'll gun it down. Also able to mark stuff on the map with a red dot or something like that, and I'll be able to attack that as well.
Are you a medic?
Yeah, I'm medic.
Good. What's that?
All
right, Star 1's down, however I'm injured.
Right, gun down, you're good?
Off the tourniquet.
Okay.
The tourniquet from there right
what's
now.
Current location?
I'm banned. What do you?
Right, gun down.
Oh no, I'm at airbase.
I don't really want
more feed,
but yeah,
I'm landed.
Hey, gun down, are you ready? Stick with me, alright?
Alright, just saying, where I'm looking, over here.
Sorry, come again?
Star 2, Medivac, taking off.
That way? Where
I'm pointing
at?
Star 2, get Star
1. Yeah, to the
log contact, sorry.
Yeah, we gotta move to the south. Okay, follow me.
Whichever team is closest, yeah, support that extraction.
What formation you wanna be in?
Repeat your last, Raider.
Extract Star 1.
I think that one's like a base.
Friendly
star
moving.
One is RTB.
Okay, Foxy, hold up.
He is at base now.
Hey guys, where's Winkle? Has anybody seen him?
Star one is at base. Is there any medical supplies at base?
Is that him?
Jimmy.
Is that Winkle?
Yeah, Winkle.
Yo, Winkle, dude, come down.
I don't have enough bandages to get. Oh, I got, yeah, pretty
Jimmy,
much.
Guys,
Jimmy.
Yo, what's up?
Alright,
I'm returning to you.
Yeah?
I want you to hold here and cover us while we move up. Once we take that building, you guys move and we'll
copy that.
Man, this is Night Stalker. Do you copy? Over.
Now, so, watch your map where the triage center will appear.
Give me 1 second, alright? Make sure my team is in position.
Alright. Oh, Snuss, my heart's beating slow.
Where's Winkle?
Contact to our southwest.
Just waited out, Maddie. It's not a big
call. Fuck, I'm taking fire.
I don't wanna die.
Be careful, guys.
Dead, Jimmy.
I'm hurt. I'm gonna be alright.
You guys set.
Contact there.
There.
Man, this is a drop one.
Alright, I'm in pain. Let's see. Taking some morphine.
Jimmy, can you hear me on long range?
Try again.
Command, this is Chop 1.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, Fed.
Bravo's getting ready to move on their waypoint. Alpha is gonna try base of fire while we move up.
Guys, I gotta find one of my team members real quick.
You have a technical moving in east of the compound. If you want, I can engage it.
Yeah, copy that. Be free to engage.
Jimmy, set your team up.
Solid copy.
Alright, copy that. Hey guys, get in position to cover Bravo. I want one guy on the other side of the road.
Contact the house.
You're the one says here. Contact the house.
Hey, hey, come here, talk to you. You'll have good eyes. Look southeast, there's guys.
Is he down?
Does anybody have Nappy?
On the mountain?
No, it's the right side bearing 130.
Is any of you
yell over there?
Does one of you have an EpiPen? I hear something.
Negative.
Copy
that. You see that GL right there?
Alright guys, let's try and hold here, alright?
Command, this is Night Stalker. Be advised, technical is down. It flipped over on the hill. Oh. Good work.
We need a supper ship soon.
Are you fire?
Yeah, okay. I think he's dead. He's in one of those bushes. Alright, let's go.
Where's this? Yeah, go. Guys, hold your position. Cover Bravo.
Is that a contact?
Yo, Winkle. Yo, Winkle, dude. Can you hear me?
More description, please.
Hello, Winkle?
All teams, be advised. Triage station is marked on map.
Yo, dude, do you hear me? Hey, Winkle, can you hear me?
Night Stalker, RTB, grab a second little bird.
Yo, Winkle, if you can hear me, follow me. You're on me. What a fucking guy. Hey, never mind this other guy, okay? He's not listening for some reason. Let's make sure to cover Bravo.
Alpha R1 is in transport heli. Roger.
Alright, Jimmy? I saw some contacts in that building right now.
Copy that. Make sure to cover it.
Alright, yeah.
You keep covering that building. Stay on this side of the road.
Stay by the road, you said? Gotcha.
Alright, Foxy, you ready to move up a bit?
Jimmy!
Yo, what's up?
You gotta get a long range, man.
This Alpha team lead?
Alt-P. Yeah,
yes, I did.
Good. Okay. Just, radio check. Just tell him radio check.
He was just doing a radio check.
Okay.
Can I have a separate from all, teams? Do you have any, taking any, casualties or anything?
Bravo is, or Alpha team is good now, right now.
Chop 1's good. Raiders 4 up.
We got contacts up the hill over there. Directly to our south-south east.
We're at our waypoint. Charlie, Jimmy.
You guys are clear to engage anywhere. Snuff.
Raider, this is Night Stalker.
Alpha, let's move up.
Send it.
Be advised, I'm taking off the airbase now. ETA, 2 mics.
Cover that.
Alright, gun down. You keep covering this side.
Charlie team lead, are you up?
I'm hearing... Wait, contact.
Alright, Foxy, make sure to keep covering this side. We got enemies up the road over there. Let's move to the other side of the road.
Alpha, this is Bravo.
Go in.
Where are you guys taking fire from?
Probably directly from a south-southeast. Yeah, we got some enemies up the road there.
Nice, Doctor. Wait one. I'll copy. Charlie, this is Command. Come in.
Reloading.
This is Charlie.
Yeah, you weren't responding, so I thought you were down. What's the status of your team?
They're probably in the woods over there, just the right side of the road.
What's the status of your team?
We're fine. We're just at our hold point.
Yeah, copy that. Are you in position at your hold point?
Alright, that's good. Ultra fire.
Okay. Just need you to know.
Any contacts over here?
Yes.
A contact in this building right here.
Copy that. Okay, let's move into this building. Foxy, follow us.
Yeah, this might be the contact in this building.
So let's clear this out. Alright, guess we're following Foxy then.
I mean, we should.
Nice job, right. Raiders.
Oh, that's I'm gonna clear upstairs.
Right, copy that. Right behind you guys.
Contact.
Command, we have friendlies northeast.
Yeah, that's Bravo's hold point.
Alpha team is clearing the buildings.
Nice, Doctor. Be advised, LZ marked with blue smoke, courtyard, north side of the road. Bravo, advised, you got SF to the west. Solid copy. Sure
all clear?
10 seconds. Yep, this is clearer.
Alpha has cleared first building. Alpha has cleared first building.
There's a technical moving in from south.
Yeah, mark it on the map so airsport can deal with it.
Right, guys, we got tactical moving in from the south. Hey, guys, we got tactical moving in from the south.
Nice stop.
Yeah, let's let's get up to the roof. If we got enough cover over here.
Copy that.
Okay, Alpha is currently on the roof providing cover. Oh crap! It sounds like Alec.
Heli's gone down.
Heli's gone down.
Going up.
We have a little bird down. We got a little bird down. Night Stalker's dead.
Alright, guys, keep your perimeters.
Boys, you got me on this channel.
Yeah, we got you. Where's that coming from? We got contacts directly to our east.
Contacts are southeast. M249, I need you up here.
Reloading. Yeah, a bit more to the left.
Reloading.
Copy that. I got somebody in the building. Be careful, we got friendlies down here in the buildings.
I'm on deck waiting for extraction. Or waiting to extract. Stand by for a prisoner
note. Ah, fuck, I'm hit. Hey, Simon. What's up, man? No, Aussie is not online. Aussie is on holiday, so he won't be back in like 10 days or something. Oh, I'm back on. I'm back up. I'm gonna need some medical treatment. Cover me, guys. I'm gonna move in real quick.
I'll start tourniqueting. What's hurt?
Charlie, what's the status?
Let's see. Looks like you need some... Yeah. Looks like you need some help yourself.
It's not available at this time, so just tell me when the situation changes
right now.
Copy that?
Yeah, I'll...
Packing your head.
Copy that. Thanks for the help. Yeah, that Winkle guy wasn't listening, so I'm not sure what he did, you know. He also didn't talk, so I'm not sure if he was in TFR.
Star 1 lifting off, moving tails.
I think he wasn't in, he's not in TeamSpeak, just saying.
So. Yeah, it's his first off. Okay, I'm good again. Are you good? You look all bloody and shit. Alright, copy that.
I'm patched up, though.
Are we good providing cover over here? Otherwise, we might want to move down and... Yeah, let's lay down some suppressed fire. But be careful, it's dangerous over here. I'm reloading.
That guy.
Yeah, we got some guys over there. Is he RPG? Okay, take him out first.
He's dead.
Alpha, this is Bravo.
There's one more guy to his right. Going for Alpha.
You can see the wrong point yet, right?
Repeat last message. Sorry, hold up.
Are you guys at your waypoint?
Negative.
Watch that.
We're still, putting fire on enemies.
Raiders, let me know when you're about 30 seconds out. I'm less than 30 seconds out.
Foxy sound.
Yeah, Foxy's down. Okay, stay here. Keep covering. I'm gonna drag him inside. Oh, you got him? Alright, I'll cover you.
I can't move anymore, fuck. Oh yeah, you're up. Alright.
I think we might have an enemy. Fuck. He's in the building, Gunner.
Well,
this guy was right in the building up there.
Come on, this is Charlie.
Oh yeah, I'll see us online. Feel free to hop on.
Pull out.
Yeah, I'm back up. There's a guy in the building, Gunner. There's a guy in the building shooting at us.
We've not got General Lee back yet.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's move inside. Just move inside first. I'm hurt. Oh fuck, in my head again. Always gotta shoot me in the freaking head. You guys alright?
Drop it down, Star One.
Yeah, I'm good, I'm coming back up.
Is this where we're supposed to be holding or what?
No, we gotta move to our waypoint. But we're still taking fire from here, so we can't move.
Yeah.
Hey guys, just doing a mic check. Can you guys hear me okay?
Nice Stalker, I'm gonna be in a CAS helicopter now coming
in. Thank you, appreciate
AO.
That.
Yeah, Charlie has eyes on a technical that wanted to take out, so coordinate with him.
Guys, we got a technical, so be careful out there.
Just moving in the forest to our...
Guys, we got a technical moving in the east over there.
I'm Mark Star 1, both location on the map. RTV, unload captive, stand by for extract. Repeat last. Both captives are loaded, RTV, stand by to provide extract. Copy that, Star 1 moving out. Charlie, make sure it's in the global.
Are we going to move out or are we going to keep on holding here?
Yeah, let's move out. We're going to move to the next waypoint.
I don't have eyes on the tactical marker.
Moving to the next waypoint, Foxy.
Alpha is starting to move to the next waypoint.
Charlie, would you be able to delete the marker and reapply it because the pilot can't see it? I'll already reapply it.
If any of you guys need some ammo, you can loot it over here.
Yeah, I might grab some rounds. That's an MP5.
Maybe, maybe some bandages or some shit.
I'm on a different team, so
yep,
no.
Yeah, grab pass bandages.
Yeah, exactly.
Squad lead.
They
gonna learn the day.
Yeah, alright. Okay, you guys ready to roll? Let me check the map real quick because I need to know which direction we're moving to, and I'm really bad at this, to be honest, so sorry for that.
We need to clear out this building right here. I killed a contact on the roof in this building. There could be more inside.
Alright, where's Foxy?
There's some on the roof. Foxy, get the fuck down here, both of you. We're moving out.
Star
is the other guy down?
By us, medevac.
I don't know. Is that Winkle?
Is Winkle down or is that?
I don't know. But he wasn't communicating anyway, so.
He's getting his team's pick away.
Right,
are
we good?
So.
Hey guys, let's see. Where's the waypoint? Can you help me on this one real quick? South. I guess to our south, directly to our south. This road on our left hand.
Yeah, front left.
Alright, let's keep moving over there. Keep an eye on the buildings around you. Okay, let's hold up. Stack up first.
Copy that.
Are we taking fire?
This is Night Starter Command. Be advised, when I was flying over the east, I was taking...
There's a guy running to a right over there. I'm not sure if that's friendly.
Yeah, you're pretty
it's friendly, I'm pretty sure. Because a lot of friendlies are on west.
Copy that.
Alpha, this is Bravo.
Go for Alpha.
Are you guys at your waypoint yet?
Negative. We're stuck at the mosque at the moment, on the north side. We got a couple of tangos hiding out in the woods just to the east of the mosque. We're suppressing right now.
We got a large amount of contact to the east. Do you want prisoners inside the helo still or placed outside? Pull them out. Copy that.
Reloading.
You just want them out in the runway or something?
Alright guys, you good?
I'll put him in the... Yeah. Okay.
Don't peek out
all
too much,
Do you have any casualties? Negative. Alright, good work.
Reloading.
Copy that.
Keep it up, staying cover. Remember, if you see any large concentration of enemy infantry or high value targets...
Oh, that's a good bomb.
...vehicles or... enemy, vehicles, call them out. The
guys. Hold your fire for a second.
Command, this is Night Stalker. Be advised, I only have 6 rockets left on my helo.
I'm not seeing any enemy fire anymore.
Yeah, copy that. Save them for,
You guys still visual?
Solid copy.
Nice talking to these raiders.
Send it.
Alright guys, we're going to move to the other side of the road. Foxy, you follow me once we're across the road. Gun down, Winkle, you're gonna follow us.
089.
Alright, gotcha.
You guys are gonna cover us while we cross the street.
Who's covering you? I'm going with you.
Correct. Foxy is with me, gun down, Winkle, you're covering.
Alright, gotcha.
Alright, ready to move, Foxy?
Questing gun run on enemy position in trees. Possible large volume of enemy infantry in the south in the forest where the tech.
Right, you cover the west, I'll cover the east.
Stand by. Right, guys. Air support, air just got hit. Got
right, guys, let's roll.
For healing.
Will I move up?
Yeah, move up. Move up.
We're moving. Couldn't hear from here. Alright, gotcha.
Sorry, I didn't have my volume set yelling. I'm not sure if Winkle is listening. Oh, we got some fire behind us to our west. Did you guys see that? We got shot from left to right. But we gotta move around this corner. Gun down, what do you see?
It's these contacts!
Contacts? Copy that. Alpha is currently on the northeast corner of the mosque. We got some contacts over here, directly to our south.
Hey, contacts down. I'm talking about... I'm gonna peek out a little bit.
Right, gun down, don't stand up. Don't stand up, I'm shooting over you. Yeah, let's keep moving a little bit. You guys right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, let's see. Okay, let's keep moving. I'm gonna move across to the other side of the street. You guys cover me, alright?
Alright, gotcha.
As soon as I'm on the other side of the street, Foxy, I want you to follow me. Gun down, you're going to cover him. And once Foxy is in the other side of the street, we're covering you and then you run across.
Am I going first?
No, I'm going first. You follow me once I'm across the street. Roger that.
Barry?
Right, I'm go. Jimmy, if you can hear me, I'm popping a GL to your south. We got something to our south. Right, you clear this corner over here on the street side.
You allowed to move?
Yeah, go.
Winkle, move on me. Winkle. Alright.
Reloading.
Well, you need me. Winkle's AFK.
Alright, yeah, let's go. We're going to clear this building. I think somebody's already doing it.
Foxy is solo.
Yeah.
Just glitch through.
Yep.
Is it clear, Foxy?
I think he's up one more floor. Yeah, let's see. We're almost at our holding point. Alpha has cleared the building just 20 meters north of the holding point.
Context.
Which direction? Yeah. Therese?
Oh shit, he went down. East, I think.
He's down? Okay, you guys stay over here. Make sure to cover both directions. Moving. I'm going back. Okay, you guys stay here. Stay on the roof. I'm moving.
Sorry, I'll go down. Fuck, he got me in the head.
Fuck, I'll cover you. Where is the fucker? Do you have a bearing for me?
It was directly to east.
Copy that. Not outside.
I was looking random, then you got me in the fucking head.
Copy that. Alright, let's go back inside. We're not safe on top of this building over here.
Sorry guys, maybe a really stupid question, but how do I stop the ringing in the ears?
Put your earplugs in. Equipment on earplugs.
You guys alright? Winkle, can you hear me, bro? Can you do like this if you hear me? You move around a little bit if you hear me. I'm not sure if he hears me, but his arm is fucked up. Let's see if I can open. Lima Charlie. Sorry for that. Okay, I'm bandaging Winkle real quick. Make sure to keep securing the perimeter.
Are you guys using short range radios?
No, we don't have short range radios at the moment. Only team lead has a long range.
Contact to east.
More contact to east. No, we gotta move down. And okay, guys, let's just stick in here. I'm gonna explain the plan, right? Okay, if you look to your map, you see where Alpha Hole Point is. Guys. Only Winkle is with me. Yo, guys, where you at? Yo, if you check... Guys, can we regroup real quick?
You can shut up.
Right, we're currently at the building north of Alpha Hold Point. We're going to move a little bit to the south. Do we have everybody? I only see two guys. Who are we missing? Where's Foxy? Where the fuck is Foxy? Hold air, okay? Yo, Foxy, where are you? God damn, I feel like a fucking babysitter. That's why I never do this shit. Where the fuck is Foxy? Yo, Foxy, there you are. Yeah, you're whispering, I guess.
I thought I was yelling. Can you hear
okay. Me? Yeah, I can hear you when you're close by. Okay, we're just in the building north of Alpha Hole Point. Alright, so let's keep moving to the south a little bit, and then we're going to try to keep pushing to the east.
Okay.
Unless it's too dangerous.
Yeah, I'm back up, boys. Thank you.
I don't think he can. Yeah, we got Alpha Hold Point marked on the map just a little bit further to the south, so just want to move over there a little bit, see if we can,
Am I talking on the wrong channel?
No, don't use radio. Use direct link. No one else is using radio. Do you know how to use direct?
Oh, we don't got a good shot over here. There's a guy in the woods over here, just to our south. Fuck, we're taking fire over here. Let's move back in the building.
Where's it coming from? Oh shit.
It's going directly from a south. There are guys in the woods over there. Careful, you got some guys to east, south, southeast in the woods over here.
Yeah, I took him down, mate.
Copy that. Oh, fuck, I'm down.
Damn it. Is it lagging a bit?
Oh, let me... Oh, fuck, I'm back up. I'm shot. I have to move inside for a second. You guys keep covering the perimeter. If I don't come back, you know I'm down. Oh, I'm not in the fucking arm again. Give me 1 second and I'll lower the quality of the stream a little bit. See if that helps. Blind tourniquet. Bit of waste, but never mind.
Yeah, I see them.
Hey guys, I'm out of bandages. Okay, one of you guys.
Oh, I need to get bandages off these guys.
Alright.
Fuck me up.
I know you guys are busy, but.
I got shot in the head 2 times already, just saying.
Yo, what's up? We're evacuing. Copy that.
I have two launch
pads. Alright, guys, we're evacuing. Foxy, are you there?
I'm here.
Alright, we're evacuing. We're getting out of here. Hey Foxy, come on.
Alright, well.
We're evacuing.
Evacuing?
Yeah. Okay. Pulling back.
Yo, you guys gonna go and secure the area? Just saying, there's contacts over there in the alleyway to, west.
Right, Winkle, we're pulling back. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we're going. Is Winkle with us? Alright. I got the West. I'm hurt, by the way. Somebody have bandage left? Oh wait, I just got one off dead guy. Alright guy, let's go. Let's cross the street. Get the Bravo.
For you.
You guys move first.
Crossing. We're waiting for Jimmy.
Alright Foxy, let's move.
Come on, keep on pulling back. We need to pull back.
Yo Foxy, let's move.
Holy fucking shit.
Alright, guys, let's keep rolling. Rent to the chopper.
Get to the fucking
Oh, we got some enemies directly to our west. Alright, get in chopper.
Are we hopping?
Yeah, you guys get in chopper. Is everybody in? Gun down. Do we have Foxy and Winkle in there?
Get out of the front of the gun.
Foxy, are you in it?
We are getting hit up.
I don't know why the fuck we're still here.
Foxy, are you here? Shit show.
Everyone's in, you're free to go.
Go.
Wait. I was the last one out.
Who the fuck said everyone was in?
I said everyone's in, I was the last one in.
Everyone's
in.
No.
Connell was the last one out. In, I mean.
Let's go.
Do we have Foxy in here? Do we have Foxy in here? All right.
O'Connell's full outside.
I'm right here, dumbass.
Yeah, we've left one of our guys down there. It's either Foxy or Winkle.
Who's left behind?
either Foxy or Winkle.
Foxy is here.
Roger that. Is Winkle in there?
I think I bumped it.
Is Winkle in here? Yeah, he is. Alright. Just triple. Control Shift T? Holy crap, I wish somebody else told me that before. Thanks for that, Sub.
Or just take them off.
Now I get a target location methods thingy in my screen.
Actually, we did lose somebody. We lost a chopper.
I got one shot into the head, and then I passed out.
Ryan Best.
That was. I understand that.
That was a technical.
Okay, my cast runs though.
I was really scared when landing the Chinook in that space.
Yeah, you were literally there. Twice. And I threw the smoke as you were like coming down.
Yeah, I was so oh, I was like, down. Where's the smoke?
Yeah, shot. What are you?
Wait, oh, we're doing SF still.
Yeah.
Uh huh.
Oh, rip.
I would recommend you have another pilot though. Pilot, though.
Where's Brennan? Are you here?
Yeah.
All right.
I would recommend you have two people flying fixed wing, and one person flying rotary.
I got rotary.
I'm headed off because I've got to work in the morning.
Yeah.
Peace. Let's see.
Later. See you.
A good moment.
Wait,
what am I flying?
Are we doing another run?
Wait, two people on a fixed wing and one rotary?
Mm-hmm.
What fixed wings?
F-18s probably?
No. F-35s or AV-8s.
Lucky.
And then what rotary?
Your choice. You can fly Little Bird, CH-53, Venom, H-60.
Fly them, I
Little Birds.
Little Bird.
Uh-huh.
Is this the same up?
No,
it's not Charners.
I'm going to head off, but I have one question to ask. I hope the persons I was with were satisfied with my team leading.
Very much so.
Yeah.
Hey, if you do it and step up, that's more than enough. You learn as you go.
Yeah.
I wasn't with you, but I'm saying if you just step up and do it, that's more than enough.
Slide up, gents.
So how do you lock on bombs?
Where do you want me?
Training tomorrow, buddies. I mean, not... Wait, is today Friday? Or Saturday?
Yeah, it's Friday.
Yeah, it's Friday.
Oh, never mind. Training not
well,
tomorrow.
We can do
it. We gotta join up tomorrow, so...
Join up.
The event's on the website, so check it out.
Have we decided if those mods fuck up our other mods yet?
What you have to do is you have to make a new folder in your Arma 3 directory or wherever
new
you have
mod
your
set.
Mods installed. Make a new folder. And then
no, just click fucking mod set.
Or you can just download the mods, and then you just gotta re-update with our repo app before you play with us again. That's
the thing is, if you download with over our mods, it will
But I just go back and check with our repo.
To update them, it's not that much. It's like 20 megs.
Yeah, so I just go back and forth.
Oh, so you just hell, all
right. It's easier than
I'm going to head off back and forth. Yeah.
Later.
Wait a minute.
Adios.
Later.
I don't know if we're gonna. We kind of might be better to get
O'Connell.
Pilots into it.
Where do you want me at?
Start filling up Bravo.
Bravo going to Bravo.
Bravo going to Bravo.
Bravo going to Bravo.
It'd probably be best if one of the pilots goes to Bravo as well.
Not it.
I would recommend you have.
We can take a quick test.
Recommending we have two fucking casts.
We have one fire team, basically.
Two fixed wing, they will be dogfighting.
Oh, rip.
Unless one of the SF comes to a fire team. No, it's not that good with just one fire team.
We have two fire teams at the moment.
Two fire teams?
We do.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, so yeah.
This is just the search and rescue mission. Everyone good?
We're gonna need a medic.
Yeah,
so one of the riflemen goes medic.
Jimmy, go back to medic.
Or someone who knows how to medic.
Yeah, there you go. Jimmy knows how.
Alright, someone go to assistant from rifleman.
Yeah, Brendan can switch.
Brendan, assistant. Someone. There you go.
Yeah, this is good, I suppose.
And that's
the best. Good as we're gonna, as good as we're gonna get it.
I'm setting up one reserve. And two backup pilots.
Is this gonna, the radio is gonna work in this?
What's that?
The radio is gonna work in this.
Well, they worked last.
They worked
it
last
before
time.
You use it. Your briefing will be on the map and on the map only. This is time sensitive.
Time sensitive.
Those of us on the ground, DSF, will be depending upon you. Do not fucking die and save us.
Well, you're fucked. Well, you're
fucked. I remember we did this a couple months ago. We were relying on getting evac.
I'm guessing fixed wings are doing cap.
Cap.
Oh, is this, oh, is the this fucking the Benghazi one? No.
Oh, you stole the quote from the old one.
Yeah.
Oh,
this is copyright strike.
You guys have no idea what this is because I just made this today.
We've never done this.
Okay.
Don't
so stop trying to fucking jerk guessing.
Oh, wait, no. Is this that one with the
Fox, we've never done Fox, this. Fox, you just made this.
He's joking.
Oh, I thought someone was facing the ponies and magic.
No, that's when Vermin Supreme becomes president.
Ah, okay.
I thought Vermin Supreme was president.
Oh, I thought you said more.
Yeah.
All hail Vermin Supreme.
What about the one with the mutant Ninja Turtles and the mutant
Jesus
man?
Christ, I'm about to shoot this kid.
I'm about to fight battle. Oh, bad memories of that fucking castle.
I love castles.
To be honest, when we were going to castles, most of the casualties come from glitches.
Stairs. Oh my god, I remember that one up.
Stairs. Did like five.
I think it was one of O'Connell's first.
Didn't five different people die in the same set of stairs.
Yep. All the medics tried to help people, and then they got stuck in the stairs too.
So, what are we doing?
So here's the situation. Everyone except for the Special Forces are currently on LHD to the south. Special Forces, we're in a heat. You lost contact with it near that point. Your whole mission is to find and rescue the Special Forces. There are enemy jets, including Su-25s and Su-35s. There is enemy light armor, well, enemy infantry fighting vehicles, that being BMP-1s and BMP-2s, and large amounts of patrolling infantry throughout the area.
Ripped.
Any questions?
Yeah, question. Do we have a squad lead?
Fox.
Yeah, it's me.
Okay.
So this Blackfoot we lost contact with is literally like, I see there's an enemy marker like right next to it. So it's not guaranteed that they're going to be in that building right next to
it. No, that's just where you lost contact with them.
Right, okay. Okay.
Hint, crash landed somewhere.
Right, I guess I'll just do basic comms. Who's in command of Alpha?
Maddie.
Right. Is there civilians?
Are we free to engage?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Don't just engage them immediately. Unless
are there any man pads or AA?
Nope. One thing I would like to say, though, is because of a glitch I discovered earlier, in order for you to use your aircraft, you will have to go down to the second deck, grab the Hemet, fuel it up with itself, take it onto the flight deck, and fuel whatever you want to before you take off.
Gotcha. Using Commander Bravo.
What? Do you have to fuel the Hemet first?
Yeah, because it's kind of weird how the fucking thing worked. It used to work, but now it doesn't as well, so...
Question.
Mm-hmm.
Do we know if the pilots are alive or no?
Nope.
Okay.
Yep, they're going to spawn as dead bodies, and we're going to find them.
Who's in command of Bravo, was Fox asking.
Yeah, he's already put it down. Coxie, did you put that in global? Yeah, he must have put it in global.
Yeah.
What's call sign for everyone? As in, like, hey, pilots.
Special Forces or fucking Blackfoot 2-1.
Could be Super 6-4.
I don't know. Someone else on call sign.
Right, pilots, what do you want your call sign to be? I'll give you one.
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Red Rooster.
Ponies is magic. 1-2.
No, it's not gonna be like
that. Kyle, I'm guessing we don't have radios.
You'd be Reaper.
Flying Fox, yes.
I don't think we have long range. Pretty sure we have short range, though.
So Reaper. So contact to us pretty easy.
Not necessarily.
How many fixed wing pilots do we have?
Three. Well, one of them's... I'm probably gonna be in a little bird.
Right, okay. Reaper, so we got two fixed wing casts in.
Yes.
Right.
Not casts, it's...
Well, yeah, because apparently they're engaging... Jets. Yeah. Right, so
you got 20 seconds to figure this out before we start.
Oh, chill.
We'll just put it on...
Reaper
1,
Reaper 2, you're, you can be... Night Stalker again.
Alright.
10 seconds.
And then put in your own video channels.
And names.
Alright, I think that's pretty much it.
Okay. GG, please save us.
Running low on ammo! Rearm. Two, rearm!
I don't like this spawn.
Anyone else like this? Oh my god! Oh, too many people!
Right, everyone on, nobody leave this room. Nobody leave this room.
Nobody leave the room?
You already left.
Right.
Everybody's already gone.
Can pilots leave the room?
We need to, no, because we need to find... Actually, yeah, pilots leave the room, though. I want you to meet up so I can take LZs.
Fucking...
I wonder
if
jumped
off the thing.
The hell is this?
Oh,
that was Foxy.
Yeah, we don't
really
have radios.
Nope. Oh! I almost jumped out, okay.
Foxy jumped off.
He can get back on.
Ow.
Same equipment.
Foxy?
Alright, set up your radio channels and we'll
We don't have radios.
I don't have a radio.
Fucking again.
Yeah, and you have a long range.
Probably have to do the same fucking long range shit again.
Yeah. Hold on, follow me, we have to do the refuel thing anyways.
Alright, that's fine. Yeah. See, that's not gonna be easy to get the close. Trying to
land it. You guys will fly the jets first, and I'll transport these guys.
Too bad. Fuck you,
then, once you guys can either stay in there, or I don't even know if you guys can land back. If you guys do, they can get in the Cobra, but take out those jets first. That's our priority.
Okay. Right. I'll try.
Smoke signals. It is.
There's literally no background anywhere, so it's probably going to be faster open.
What time of day is it? It is 17:20,
right,
so it'll be getting dark.
Right, as we have no radio signal,
holy
actually, stay
fuck, that scared me.
Fox! Fox! Where's Fox?
I'm in here.
Dark Satan.
Outside here.
Fox.
Oh right, my god.
So here's what we're planning on doing. It's going to be, I'm going to be transporting you guys wherever, you know...
Yeah.
I'm gonna come back, grab a little bird while these guys are gonna be in the two jets. They're gonna prioritize taking out that those enemy jets. Once they do that, they're either gonna stay in that in those jets or land back here and get in the Cobra. Yeah.
Right. Star problem is literally no LZ, suitable LZ near the objective, so
because like
the closest one is like two blows, so it's either over like a 2 kilometer hike or
what are you thinking about like here maybe.
Can you go in and
what are we actually transporting in? It's gonna have to be big to transport us all. It's not
right.
Well
here,
yeah, I know, but like it's not like we're gonna get them right away, so
this is an open field.
Is it good now? I think it's good.
Like
just,
here,
yeah,
maybe
right,
too
do that. Like, because basically what I'm thinking is like,
this is an open field too.
You can look at the map, and then, but usually it's got like close. Something in the way. So go make the CLZ.
It's pretty close.
Where?
But
put it on the map.
Make the CLZ, but if it's not suitable, then choose
we'll back off.
Else.
And just...
What here?
Is anyone else getting fucking horrible FPS?
Yeah.
How do I do this so that the SF group isn't going to see it, or is that really a issue?
Yeah, I don't really care. Actually, yeah, that's a good point.
Okay, stop.
Whatever. I already put the markers down.
What the fuck?
Oh, what the fuck? God.
Seriously?
We fucking did it.
We did what?
Wow, what a piss day.
Someone threw a fucking frag.
You okay, Manny? You look hurt.
Yeah, you're fucking hurt.
Yeah, you're fucked up, man.
I can't move.
Rip.
I was tapped out and in the map.
Just wait, Jimmy's here, he's gonna fucking heal us and shit.
Yeah, I'm helping you.
Me too. I'll start it on the leg.
It's in the water? I think you might need a bit of a driver, let me put it back down.
Alright,
yeah, guys, start healing each other if you can.
Yeah, Medi, I'm just all still.
Puncture one, Justin.
Yeah.
Who threw that frag?
Yep.
It should be a requirement you change frags to double tap G.
Or let me
don't push your G button.
Just remove tourniquet.
Double tap G because everyone does that.
Right. You're good to go, man.
I gotta restart my game, so. Because my game is frozen. I can't even move. So I'm just gonna restart my game.
Jimmy, I'm moving.
Let me check.
Okay, my wounds are reopening. This is so fucked.
Also.
Hold on, I'm coming back down.
How the fuck are we supposed to communicate with our radio?
Giving you some morphine now.
I don't fucking know. This is so fucking retarded.
Okay.
It's just like fucking YOLO, and I'm like, this is stupid. How am I gonna even bring
a
free back?
Turn on the engine. Move just a little bit. A little bit.
Alright. Well, I think I actually spawned him with a long range turret. It's not too bad.
Yeah, you're good, but like. If
this
we fucking
so
separate
fucking
or some shit.
I've already used up all my medical supplies, just fucking shooting stuff because I'm trying to fucking throw a grenade. I'm literally one shot and I'm going down. I'm not getting
back up.
I'm still bleeding.
Jimmy, go focus on him.
Yeah, sorry.
It's alright,
yeah,
it's fine.
It's everybody's pretty much fucked.
Just climb into the chest and look, they're all
fucked. Get the option. Check again.
Wait,
there we go.
Okay.
God damn,
alright, I'm good.
Now your legs are still. Are you still in pain? You need some morphine?
No, don't
get any
morphine.
Oh, no, sure. That's why I always ask first. What the fuck?
Is someone joking or
who the fuck is doing this?
Downstairs.
What the fuck are people doing?
Is everybody okay?
Someone sounds like they're firing.
Don't know how.
What the fuck?
An enemy.
Oh, enemy
jet.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Enemy jet. Oh crap. Oops.
Let's go. Coming back. That thing's coming back.
Ooh.
I've survived too much shit.
Yeah, I know that feel. Oh, that sounds like our guys.
Everyone, look at that jet that just went down.
Where's
Alpha,
digital?
Everybody in Alpha, need to respond. I can't fucking move there.
Bro, move me up.
Alpha, over here. Gun down.
I can't hear shit. Thing's fucking loud.
Hey Digital, what team are we? Delta?
You guys stay here.
Hey Digital, what team are we? Are we Delta? Sorry, come again?
Yeah, I just, yo, whoever's in the jet, can you actually turn the engine off, or can you set off? Thank you.
Fox is over here.
Fox, where do you want me, what helicopter do you want me to take you guys?
Just, how many people have we got?
I
need to...
You got two fire teams,
11.
So that's 8.
What's the capacity of the Black Hawk? Everybody get inside so we can get the region. Is everybody here?
We're
only two people, so we could probably join them.
Alright, because I don't think it's 11 people in this room. It's not in this room now.
Justin.
Has everybody got their fire team in here right now?
One of my fire team members disconnected.
Dude, there are now two people on the end of the
also,
runway. I need removed.
Foxy, where are you?
Yeah, Foxy again.
What up?
Right, so after fucking coming under attack by enemy jets and apparently one of our members turning traitor, we're going to be landing at LZ Alpha. I can get rid of that now. So, you know, no, don't need that. If it's not suitable, we're going to LZ Bravo. And we'll be moving to the last known contact position for Blackfoot 2-1. I'm assuming they're inside the building because it's a good defensible location. As long as LZ Alpha is clear and that we're able to land there, I'm going to put this up as I'm speaking, so sorry if this is like way ahead of what I'm saying. Alpha is going to be moving to the northwest while Bravo moves to the north and northeast so we can come on from both flanks and clear the I don't know, fucking castle or manor or whatever it is. Sorry, I'll just be putting the routes you should be taking.
So Alpha will be going northwest of either LZ and Bravo will be going northeast.
Yeah.
Okay.
Basically. Now there will.
Isn't it again a jet that has vertical takeoff, so it's these smaller.
There is likely going to be patrols in the forest, and you'll likely hear them firing. So be on the lookout once we're on the ground and set up security, etc., etc. You know how it is.
Yeah. If we see contacts, do you want us to engage
you're free,
them or
you're free
try
to engage.
And bypass them?
Try to
okay.
Don't. One second.
You know this is time sensitive, right?
Fox. You know we're supposed to have radios, right?
What's that?
You know we gotta make the best of it, right?
Hey Fox, I have a question.
Whenever you guys are ready, load into CH-53.
Do you know where spec ops are?
Hey Fox, I have a question, are you there?
I may have to go, like, away halfway through this mission, so I'm just setting a second command to Jesus Christ. Who's in that jet?
It's time sensitive.
Yeah, just try to take off the bubbles. Yeah, I know, right, basically, you know what the plan is. We're mainly just going to cover the two sides. We've got time to do a method plan.
Hey Fox, what do you want me to do as medic? Since you have to leave. With Bravo?
Yeah, basically, one thing you're doing, you go with Alpha, and we can go to Bravo.
Roger that. Who of you guys is Alpha?
Right. That's basically nothing to see. Also, Chief Lee is just before we go, Coxie and.
Who's Alpha of you guys?
Maddie's Alpha.
Maddie? Let's see, where's Maddie? Gun down, you Alpha Bay, any chance?
Basically, team leads, if remember to set second commands. Oh, for me?
Just say it.
Yeah. If any of you go down, set second in commands, and because. Yeah, vigilant there. And because of the lack of radios. Because of lack of radios,
yeah.
Just make sure that you get to the castle to meet up, because that's the place we're all going to be.
Okay.
And
I have one guy in my fire team.
Take fire again.
I don't even know anymore. I've got like fucking people screaming at the IRL at the moment. Right, so let's go.
Okay.
This is the most ramshackle thing ever. No radios, people chucking
grenades. This is not an option, it should be rushed, and it was rushed.
Basically.
Are the fucking AIs...
Justin, what heli are you taking? Justin, you understand? Justin, I'm assuming this is in there.
Justin.
He said something about a CH-35, I believe.
Justin, we're taking this one here.
Yeah.
All right. Everybody load up on this one. Yeah, is everybody here? There's nobody fucking swimming in the ocean or dead on ground or anything.
I can't grab the fuel.
Warning. Fuel. Critical.
The fucking... I don't even know anymore.
Alright.
Can I grab the fuel, please?
Where's the rockets coming from?
I don't know.
Why can't you grab the fuel?
No, you can't. Like, it's in the ground.
That's right. Fuel.
Rip and pip.
I'm scared.
Yeah, you park way too far away. You gotta park it like that. Practically fucking touching the damn thing.
Yeah, I didn't know that. To be honest, we might be able to fly over the Black Hawk.
Someone's been shot down, but I don't know if it's friendly or not. I don't think it is. I think that's friendly used to that.
Alright, we might be able to fit everyone in a Black Hawk.
How many spots? Spaced it.
It's like, it's got 4 seats, but I believe like 3 can sit on each side. Wait, but that's
the
problem.
The Black Hawk? It holds up to like,
everybody
in
the Black Hawk. Everybody out.
Pretty ramshackle. Right.
It's on an aircraft carrier. We're in fucking enemy AO and
no
fuel.
Out
fucking standing.
It doesn't have fuel.
Yeah, but we have a fuel truck.
Right, but
the
fucking
hose
is fucked.
The hose is
for fuck's sake.
No.
Right, is everybody definitely here? Because it seems like there's not that many people.
The...
Probably doesn't have fuel either.
Wait, is this not
motherfucker.
Well, I think, frankly, I think O'Connell should just call herself off because we can't refuel. We've been fucking attacked by jets and grenades. There's no way we're getting on the.
I think they're taking it down.
Though,
but...
To be honest, the fucking AI is doing a better job of taking down the jets than we are.
Yeah.
Unless you're shooting at.
Yeah, I think it's going down now. Look at that smoke.
Oh wait, is it coming on to attack run? Quickly, everyone fight with your rifle.
Yeah, I think it's shooting at us.
Is it actually? No.
No, it's not. No, it's the other way around. Here it is, a guy shooting, man.
He's firing at this one. Oh wow, look at it.
Oh fuck, where did that come from? Oh, there's another one over there. To the northeast.
Oh shit.
Bam, he's gone.
There's two of them.
Damn. I love when SM fighting for life and we're just like, look, here, just looking at the fucking fireworks.
No, the like hose for.
Yeah, copy that. Boom. We are having trouble refueling the helicopter, so we've not yet left yet.
The hose.
The fuel truck
can't
is
refuel.
Gone.
Fucking, of course it's gone. So
I have a feeling O'Connell's respawning it.
I hope he's.
Hey guys, I have to go AFK for 2 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah, copy that.
We got 3 in Alpha.
How many in Bravo?
2 in Bravo.
Oh.
Right, so
7.
Fucking. Ian Winkle, so that's 9. No, actually, that's 7. So I didn't really count what you're doing. So fucking. Ian. Refuel this, so they're screwed.
Wow.
Just falls off the side of the carrier. Looks like we're using a Black Hawk then.
This is my backpack. Drop that, no trace fire or anything.
Yeah. Alright, load up in the stallion.
don't even know what the stats of our pilots are. Except for... who was the third pilot?
It was Justin, Ryan, and...
Ryan's over here. But he's in a...
Justin...
I'm in a one.
This thing does not want to refuel now, great.
Justin, Ryan, and Hadi, I think. Unless Hadi's in Bravo.
No, Hadi's piloting.
Yeah, okay, so Hadi is the other pilot.
Hey, is it just... Try refueling.
Yo, I know how to refuel. You guys suck.
Check
the main
fuel and check fuel cap. There's no option to fuel something.
Did you guys also get radios?
Yeah, we got radios. Stray, gun down, we're gonna be on 101 or 102. 102.
We're not going anywhere. Let's get a helicopter.
Radio check 102.
Hey Ryan, fly transport for me. I gotta go.
Let me try.
Okay.
Plus 101, by the way.
Also, don't forget to get on 5.
Oh shit, okay, yeah, copy. 101, guys. 101.
Look, Justin. Should we just ask him just to spawn in for the fueled helicopter? This is getting stupid.
Yes.
Yeah, 101.
Yeah, that's what
Yeah.
Ask for
the 101.
Well,
Justin,
are you there?
It's all on the map, by the way.
Can I kill this guy?
Probably a bad idea. Maybe the other AIs will spaz out on you.
I can take him prisoner, it's alright.
You're gonna take a guy with a loaded gun prisoner.
I like it.
Damn straight, Corporal. Better fucking salute me like that. Stand at attention, bitch. No, don't.
Go, you there?
Stop over.
Jimmy? Hello. Hi, Zoom, you two.
I don't know why I started it off.
He's pissed.
We seem to have lost our medics as well, so that's six. That is very nice, we're just looking for me to a fire team. Oh.
What the f?
Very nice.
Tell Connor to fix the helo, it's fueled.
As far as I'm concerned,
I can take off.
This mission is FUBAR. It's complete FUBAR. Except for taking out the jets, we've been sitting here for like 20 minutes.
What's the hold up?
Hold up is non
fueled. Also fix this vehicle.
Great.
So, like, we're trying to see if these spawners in there for the fuel trap helicopter.
Yeah.
I refueled the helicopter.
Did you?
Yeah, nice. But I need him to fix the truck and the heli because they're both broken. Right now.
Yeah, like amphibious vehicles.
Yeah, it's going to take too long to get to.
Oh, nice. Everyone got his helicopter.
I'm flying this time.
Yeah, let me fly. I can fly. Trust.
Is Alpha or Bravo down to like one member?
Alpha has.
Yeah, Bravo is.
Bravo, right? Bravo, you're just joining. We're all just becoming one team.
I'm over here on the right side.
There's no point one person. Is it fueled? Is it fully fueled? Nothing? Oh, yes. No, I've got joined as well.
I'm over here. I'm right here. I'm right here. Beep, 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 beep.
There's no interact. There we go.
Do you want me to land at Bravo or Alpha, mate?
Land at Alpha.
Who else are we waiting for?
Okay, so we are.
So we just... Okay. Nice.
Is that empty space as well?
Someone disconnected.
Who's this down here?
Yeah, the empty space that was boxy.
Who's swimming down there? Well, we're not going to be going
sure.
In, so...
one's going up.
Oh, he's gonna fucking suck. Okay. Jimmy and Digital, you guys are gonna be when we land and we're secure. Jimmy and Desert. Jimmy and Digital, you guys are gonna be red.
Well, the thing is, Jimmy is.
Fuck. Yeah, that's me. I can only jump in a gunner seat. Yeah, I'm jumping in a gunner seat. Okay, I'm in.
Everyone in?
Yeah, lift off.
You're getting shot down by a jet.
Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, that's how it's fall. Where are you going?
Just saying, if you head the opposite direction, you won't die.
I can't even tell if the ocean is close to me or not, so...
It's super fucking close.
Yeah, we're about like 50 meters right now.
Oh, never mind. I just realized I could see how far up.
Just realized you could see out.
I'm getting like 12 frames right now.
I'm getting like 10.
Na, 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 na. I have 40 FPS on the ships. Holy shit, it's a dinosaur.
Oh, Justin's back.
Yeah. Oh, I'll get ready for the frame rate. Great.
Jack Fustin.
Holy shit.
I think we're taking.
Reaper 2, I have eyes on you, and you look badass.
Lower your view distance settings.
Yeah, that would help.
Reaper 2, I see another air contact to my northwest over.
Yeah, I see that. Stay low.
Copy that. It has, I believe, its collision lights on, so you should be able to see it. No, you're to my north. This is northwest. The LZ is right up here.
How do I get rid of the abort? I just click the board on accident. How do I, like, not click abort?
It's, to
no, right, right.
In front of
right.
us.
Yeah?
Oh, wait, no. That's LZ, bravo. No, yeah,
I just clicked the board. How do I not get out?
Wait,
I'm auto hovering like a boss.
We don't know when Justin's coming back, so come back as Cass.
Fox, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Get ready, set up, scary.
I can't, like, I clicked mission abort. How do I get...
You're
how do I abort?
You're screwed. I'll transfer you back here if you want.
Oh, fuck God.
Let me just land down so I don't freaking rape around.
Alley. Click out.
Oh, there's a bush right there. Okay, you're out. Cleared out. Clear. Okay. Everyone else?
Alright, well, fuck.
Ranger file, straight, you're on point. Straight. You're on point.
Yes.
No, you're the MG.
Does anybody know how I close this target location method sheet?
Yeah, ranger file. We'll be heading northwest.
Guys, does anybody know how to close the...
This is just a column.
Just
it's
a straight
fancy name for a column.
Does anybody know how to close the target location message sheet?
And going down.
Escape.
Nope. What's he saying? Fuck, how the fuck do I close this? I can't see shit.
Escape worked for me.
Yeah, it doesn't work for me. Fucking crap.
Try control shift T.
Yeah, I tried that again.
Everyone get one on one and then form to a major file.
Oh, what the fuck?
This is most effed up.
Fucking hate this game. That's probably why I love it. How the fuck do I get rid of this? Oh, fuck.
Are you done?
No, I don't know how to do this, but okay, let's move. It's just really fucked up.
Right, okay, everybody form up, column behind Stray.
I'm moving it back, I barely see shit.
I don't know, try and message O'Connor, ask him if he can just, or maybe just come in and say AI, you know, one of the AI that's slowed up. Right, is everybody ready? Right, you're free to move.
You're free to move.
Okay, moving.
Roll out.
There's some good spacing now, guys.
Spread this out a little bit too close, so that you can see like a clear gap between your icons on the radar.
Yeah, we're gonna switch north. Just wanna go in this pattern, apparently. Get to the top of this hill, we'll take a second, stand him a break. Nice. I have some. Who needs map tools?
No, no, I'm seeing as O'Connell, in his infinite wisdom, decided not to give the squad leader a GPS. Seems like we can like, roughly guess where they are.
I have one.
Do you have one?
I have one.
Right, what's that called?
Yeah.
This fucking target location.
65-101.
We're heading straight north.
Yeah, we.
Yeah.
I'm just checking to see if I can find a way to close this target location method sheet because it's giving me epilepsy. Like half of my screen is flashing white.
Right, you free to go? Everyone rested up?
No, not yet.
Alright, free to move out. Same formation, same order. Guy was in point, do you want to set off?
We're gonna head on this north.
North. Yeah, north.
Okay. Everyone ready?
Send it. Yeah, ready.
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 Copy that. We'll call out any chances with you. Like more northwest for about meters and then north. Moving off, but copy that. You're gonna be moving off, but stay aware that apparently there's an enemy unit at the top of this hill. Everybody form up on the right of Stray. We'll be moving up in the line, the outline. Stay spread out. Jimmy.
Yeah, right, bench. Negative, fine. Let me check.
Let's get on my right, kid.
Radio check.
Yeah, send it.
Lima Charlie.
Yeah, copy that.
Right on my right.
Move. Let's take this hill. Oh, so like.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's go.
When we get up to the top at the compound, clear it.
When you get to the wall, stack up on them and start clearing.
always make sure to have someone with you when you're clearing. Alright, move in.
Jimmy, I'm just keeping rear security.
Copy that. Yeah, I can barely see shit, so I'm not of much use, apart from being a medic.
I'm a bullet spray.
Is it coming from north?
Northwest somewhere.
Green, check 101. Left.
Leave me Charlie.
Is that you guys engaging?
Yeah.
He's giving me fucking epilepsy.
Where was that contact?
On the northwestern side of the castle.
Command, can you mark your current position on the map?
We're at the point where we lost contact with the SF team.
Cut.
To be honest, I have no fucking clue where to go from here.
Oh fuck, I almost fell down.
Yes.
We use night vision. We do have night vision.
Oh shit, I'm blowing.
Yeah, don't walk sideways.
Right, so basically I gotta go up and then turn. Can't see anything.
Yep.
And this fucking white flashing thing is giving me a headache.
Castle's clear.
Right, can we see anything? Right, let's turn off night vision. See if we can see any flash of the guns. Right, I saw someone to the...
Those explosions and everything are by you, right?
Negative on that. It's, I think that may be the SF guys.
Fucking frames of dog shit.
Yep. That's a jet. Wait, oh, it's friendly.
Yeah.
Is there a way for me to respawn over here?
I don't think so. I went down.
Nobody come up the stairs because they're quite buggy. It's a miracle we got up ourselves.
Okay, so last contact, blah blah blah. Now there's a load of icons which are like enemy positions, but I don't see how that is going to help us find the SF guys.
They might point cover, so they might have went into the city. Or north.
Reaper, are you currently engaged in enemy positions? Yeah, copy that.
Do I hear a truck?
Yeah, I see that as well. Winkle, to the west, pretty much.
West?
I see like a strobe.
Where?
Laser's pointing at it right now.
That's a fucking flare. You have a flare west.
Command, I got that as on a laser. It's facing, southwest, northeast. Is that us?
That flare. A fucking flare west.
do you mean the flashing light?
Negative, it was a laser, like a PEC 15.
Well, I'm looking at a flashing light in the west. I think that's what someone was identifying as a,
Yeah, it's a tower radio.
Tower.
Tower thing.
That was
we had a we just had a flare out west.
Yeah, that was the jet. People equip navigation goggles and be in the lookout for IR strobes. Where was that laser you identified?
It was to my north. I believe I am maybe west of hill 363.
That was us, son. It was west, because I was pointing west of my laser.
Do you just want to move to each, like, marker?
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to.
Right, I'm going
to
head back.
We're going to have to go to each marker and hopefully we can encounter them, because we can't see anything up there.
I hear a vehicle.
Do we still have friendly air up? We do. That's who the flare in at.
Copy.
What direction?
North.
Be advised, I have IR strobe attached.
I don't have any eyes on any IR strobe turned off.
Do IR strobes go out, or is it just,
Oh wait, hold on.
How long?
Friendly coming in, friendly coming in.
Yeah.
You guys up top?
Yeah, we've got some on the top.
Right, we're gonna move into the next markers on the map.
Actually shit, let me join your team.
Because I can't see anything up here, and I'm looking at the town now with my night vision goggles and I can't see anybody in it. I was expecting to be hear them firing.
Yo, does someone have some binoculars so you can scout the tower? You sure it's ours?
Can't see that far.
The chicken things blinking in the distance is the towers.
Right, yeah, I see that.
Alright, everyone follow up on the north side of the castle, we're going to the next marker.
Yes, I did. Yeah, we've not got any targets at the moment, so coordinate with the other airspot to targets. Yes, sir.
Oh fuck.
Yeah. Fuck Matty, no. I think Matty's down. You're up?
No, I'm still up. Ooh, that was close.
Sorry, where is this Astro?
Yo, I'm gonna say something. Why can we see the flashing light without binoculars? It's a radio tower. Like, what
because
the fuck?
Because it's something to that knife and goggles can pick up on.
I can see another one. There's two beside each other now.
Why would you even give us fucking scopes if it's gonna be this fucking dark out?
I have just like the worst frames at the moment. Right. Okay. I guess we're moving to the.
Yo, one of those strobes are one of those flashing lights are moving, just saying.
Really? Where?
Yeah, where I'm looking at, right over here to our west. One's moving up the hill. You can see it physically moving. Flashing.
Wait, the one above the bigger one. Hold on,
yeah, that one's moving. It's been moving the whole time. It's moving right now. Don't you see it moving?
No, that's part of the tower itself. It's two things in the top. Oh, hold on.
Oh, fuck.
Hold on. No. There is actually someone moving behind the tower, but the flashing light is the tower. But the person moving behind it doesn't have an IR strobe on.
That's where I would go. Yep, that's our guy then, because that's where I would move, if you know what I mean.
Well, if I was them, I'd stick with this castle here, because this is the last known contact. So I don't know.
And that's a laser coming from one of them. Oh, no, there's.
Is that, no, that's not
details,
is
it?
Oh yeah, it's raining
again. Fucking hell.
Do you want to start heading that way? That's where he's at.
I see another one just right of that.
Right, let's head west and we're gonna clear that, check that town. Because that's most promising and long. Everywhere else is literally just entering positions on the map. So, same formation, let's go. We're wasting too much time.
Same formation.
Sounds like chopper is moving in.
That's friendly. let's head out.
Steep as fuck hill right here. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Yeah, me too.
I don't wanna slide. Oh god!
If
I
don't
like slidey!
Oh, we're taking fire.
Come back up.
Below us, west.
I see him. He's dead.
Jesus Christ, this isn't the fucking hill, this is a cliff. Oh, if I slide down, I'm dead.
We all slow down, just make sure you take your time sliding. Yeah, well, don't like rush down and just like hold D back the whole time, dude.
Holy shit.
Yo, so is the reek, like the recon people, the AI, or like...
No, they're...
The
what's
NPCs?
The position of those IOS troops?
I'm bleeding from everywhere.
They were... Like,
you need some help?
No.
Coxie, let me help you. Hold still.
Like, minor scrapes. Oh, it's okay now.
Alright.
I have a bruise and stuff. Should be okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, no.
Are we ready to go?
I mean,
did I take command?
Only because I've got work in the morning and it's like 1 o'clock
yeah.
in the morning.
I have let's an go. Early appointment tomorrow though.
But let's go. Right, whoever wants to take command can take command when I go.
Yeah, gun down, takes command.
Yeah, let's get
takes
move
command.
On. Let's get moving.
Yeah,
on.
No.
Who's taking
point? Let's move out straight.
Who's taking point?
Straight, you're on point.
I'm on point.
It was maybe the same layout as before, but
heading straight
for too much.
Yep.
Okay. Ready?
Let's go.
Copy that.
Moving.
Yeah, send it. Are you definitely sure that was down?
Jimmy, go.
I'll
tag on to the back.
There's no civilians. I literally cannot see anything else.
Same.
Fucking strobe lights.
It's not even the strobe lights, it's the rain.
It's the strobe lights for me, I can see perfectly fine, it's just, oh my god, oh my eyes.
Like, there should not be this much, like, light.
Yeah, half of my screen is lighting up because of that freaking target location sheet. It's flashing all the time. Really annoying.
It is so fucking retarded. What the fucking non-Connell expect us to find?
Wait, is it AI we're supposed to find or is it NPC that we need
to
find?
No, because like the people we're trying to find is the special forces team who would call. So Shaw, Connell, those people.
We're supposed to find them?
Why would they
just
send
a player? They just shot a player.
Special forces. Right. Doesn't make sense.
Who's that player?
Yeah, that's them. To the west, this way.
Yeah, west,
so
southwest.
So.
Yeah, southwest. Fucking called it. That's where they were.
Why are people walking so slow?
I'm carrying like 20. You know, I'm carrying. So wait, is the special forces AI or is it actually players?
Players. Well, Connor's one of the guys.
Wait, so Connor's one of them? Alright.
Yeah, Sean, Hoddy.
So yeah, they're over there then. That's where I would go.
I think so.
Reapers, we advise. We're moving to shit. Reapers going down.
Fuck.
What's your coordinates you going down at?
If anyone knows Rain, it's you, Fox. What do you know? Master race.
English brain master race.
Oh yeah.
Is you fucking retarded? No, is you fucking retarded? What the fuck do you mean expect us to do? We literally stood on the top of the tallest point in the map to look for IR strobes and lasers. And there was nothing. You gave us no clue where you were. How the fuck are we gonna do this?
Taking fire northwest.
I'm gonna launch an M203 direct north.
Sons that this is something something.
Yeah, we're here, shop.
Yeah, this is, and what's your location?
We are west of the castle.
Let's flay.
Hold it,
west.
Fuck you.
Yeah, moving towards you now.
We are moving to the woods towards the castle now.
Flashlights on. Right, copy that. We're do you have access to MBGs?
Negative.
Okay, we're currently engaging hostiles. Do not engage any firing contacts you see in the woods.
Did you say north?
No, we're moving west from the castle. If you're moving towards the castle, we'll meet up in the forest.
Roger that.
It's pitch black, so we don't have any means to identify ourselves, so we have to be audio. Just be careful, don't fire on a... anybody see?
We have flashlights, so yeah.
Okay, we'll call out when we see you.
Alright, okay. Good news, boys. Looks like we found them, so let's keep moving west towards them. Okay.
Yeah, fuck it, just take off your damn scope. It's gonna be so much easier.
Yeah, I got it. I'm okay though.
Right, guys, let's move into the forest into cover so we're not standing out in the open.
We have found a road.
We're currently engaging contacts on the road. Don't know if I'm looking at the map now to locate or try and triangulate position.
Hey,
our current coordinates are.
Hold on, Fox. Tell them we're at the house on the road west.
059-097.
Yeah, there's a.
Current coordinates are 059-057.
97.
Correction. Last coordinates, 97.
You said 059-097?
Yes.
Correct. How far are you away from that position?
Say your coordinates again.
059-097. We see you, over. Is that you guys at the tree line?
Yeah.
Contact, we're at the tree line. Okay. Copy, we're approaching from your direct south, flashlights on.
Guys, spread out. Yo, we're trying to locate the SF forces. Know who is lead? I think it was Maddie. Holy shit.
And how do you get that? I'm down to 3 belts.
Yo, do you guys have ammo for us?
Yeah. What do you need?
We need
5 tons of 5.56.
I can spare a couple mags over by me.
Just pass one to me, please.
I'm dropping 2 through.
Who's you?
Pass one to me. Pass it. It's faster.
Ricardo, I'm gonna pass one to you.
Did you get yours or no?
No, just pass it to me.
Sure, I can't pass it to you. I have to go to the interaction. You can
drop them on the floor if you want. I'll take
that. I want this guy to stop looking at me. I can do interaction.
Oh, great.
Coordinates
is 059097.
Excellent. Where's his contact?
Fuck, now we got one.
Direct north.
Northeast.
Yeah.
Okay, sure. Loading. Anybody get ammo?
Yeah, what do you need?
I got 2 mags left myself.
I can give you some ammo. What do you need?
Living on 1 mag, so.
I could use a few mags.
Right. I don't let me check. Not of much use at the moment anyway, I got this fucking sheet in my screen flashing all the time.
What
the fuck are my clips? O'Connell, you still there? There's 2 clips in the ground over here.
That would be
fired direct north. It wasn't Ryan.
Which is
should be right over here somewhere.
Thank you.
Cheers, man. If you need some more, let me know.
Alright.
Oh, shit. Direct north. Oh, I do not have your plugs on.
Yeah.
Did you guys take down that BMD?
The notepad one.
BMD?
Okay.
There's a BMD west that some Hilo took out. And those retards didn't see the goddamn 3 flares we popped.
O'Connell, Hilo
didn't take
that out, it was
still
firing.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
I thought their rocket run killed it.
One at the bottom, probably.
You go to O'Connell, you see the bleeding.
I'm good.
Your arm's covered in fucking blood.
I don't need no fucking bitch stitches.
If you guys want to fall back to the radio tower, it's a nice place for a landing.
I was actually thinking this was
this one.
Except for the fucking BMD that wasn't knocked out. Minor fucking details.
This
there.
Operation is the
mission sheet.
Oh,
do you guys go to? Why do you guys go to the radio tower? Because like
ejection seat malfunction. What?
Gee,
because
I don't
we
know,
saw you guys
this is a tall structure and you guys.
Thank you, man.
Around that area.
Fucking Saracen saved my life.
O'Connell.
Yeah. I owe you one.
Thank you. Looks like we've lost both of our S4 and Justin's disconnected, so we basically have no means of exiting except for going to the ocean and swimming across it.
Mission failed.
Yep. That's our mission.
Permission to shoot.
Mission was pretty much too bad from the start.
Really?
No.
We had two guys throw grenades, and then the jets started to strafe us. And fucking, we couldn't fuel the fucking tanks.
So I finally figured out how to get rid of that sheet, and then the mission fails.
Who was the dumb motherfucker in the
F-35?
At least we can tie together.
How did you not see all of those flares?
I saw them, and I reported them to the command.
Yeah, and then when I asked who popped those flares, apparently he said the plane popped flares.
I was popping flares above them so that you could see where they were.
That's what we figured. This communication.
Sorry.
We got ran over by a fucking BMD.
And we kept going.
And we kept going.
Oh, that's how well, hard you guys are.
We were under attack from the get-go, low on ammunition, and we still made it further than you guys.
I blew an entire mag. I fucking didn't know that I had only one other mag.
Can I just point out a small bug in this map?
You didn't get straight by jet, have two grenades explode in your midst, and not being able to...
Well, who the fuck threw them?
I don't know. I think we need
well, guys, as you could have seen, turned into one big shit show again. Thanks for joining me again. And Sarasan, thanks for helping me out in that one. Really appreciate it. Really gave me epilepsy, you know, and really gave me a fucking headache at some point because almost half of my screen was flashing white. So especially with one of those night missions, it's pretty annoying. So thanks for the help on that one. Maybe I'll do some streaming later on. Maybe some Aussie Life or something else. I don't know yet. Anyway, thanks for joining. And hope to see you guys again sometime soon. Adios.